Hi guys, as you know, our notebook Toshiba Radius 12 has some issue with touchpad. It works very unstable. A cursor can stop anywhere and don't move without any reason. In forums I found how easy to fix that, and now I show you how to do it. First of all, you need to unscrew all the bolts at the bottom. After that, it is the easiest way to start to separate the bottom from left top side and go to right side and later to bottom side and further open it. You should be careful because you can broke any plastic parts or plates. That is very dangerous. When you remove the bottom, you will see how it looks inside. Further, you should remove the battery. And here you can see a touchpad, and you need to ground the metal parts of touchpad with metal parts of computer. You can solder it, or you can make a tight contact between these parts by another way. I provided it by double contacts with copper wire and with aluminium foil. I hope it will be reliable and for a long time. After that, you should assemble your notebook again. It is easy. You can see that now it works properly and stable. Thank you for your attention. I hope it was advisable for you. Goodbye.